Constructing a regular frequency polygon is real easy. Let me show you how to do it. First, we take from our frequency table all the midpoints and we place them on our x-axis. Then, with those midpoints, we use the according frequency. Then all we have to do then is just connect the dots.